What's up, guys? Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. 2:37 in the morning, December 31st, 2015. We got a Star Wars tech press record a little late, so this is for Jared. What are we doing here? Oh, the mace is upside down. No, the mace isn't upside down. It just looks like it. Sammy to start, dude. Shammy. Or Mace Windu, whatever you want to call him. Sly Moore. Whatever the hell Sly Moore is. Dude, there's all sorts of weird diffractors on this, obviously, as you know. And I don't know the parallels for tech. I know them for baseball now. The rare ones, anyways. Zam Wessel. Rusk. Ooh. What the hell is that? Yoda? Moments of Power. 5 out of 50. I haven't seen one of those. No idea what it's worth. Looks badass, though. Yoda. 5 out of 50. Moments of Power. Okay, you got an autograph. Captain Rex. D. Bradley Baxter. D. Bradley Baxter. I have no idea. That could be a $2 card or a $200 card. Not numbered. Captain Rex. Clone Army Commander. He says boom. And your parallels on the bottom out of 99. Lando Calrissian. 70 out of 99, and that I'm assuming is your rare tech diffractor. The Emperor. Any eBay values on these? Did you do well or did you do poorly? I have a feeling the Yoda is your best card. Because I know these rare parallels sell really well from this. I do not know. I do not know. Take the last two. You got it, man. Hopefully there's a big auto popping in there, man. Should be. See, at least one or two per case, I would think. That auto is like 12 bucks. What is the Yoda? Is the Yoda sold? $110.11. What was the extra 11 cents for? A tip? Or was it a mistake? They're sold out, Greg. These are my last two. They're 110. Stacy has the final three boxes from this case. It does look cooler. 36 or best offer for the Yoda? Wow. Yeah. That's what I expected. Alright, you're all set, man. Let's do it. What character is Boyega? He's like a fat pack. That is substantially fatter than the other one. There's not relics in this stuff, though, I don't think. Maybe there are sketches. Actually, yeah, I think there are sketches. Duh. Maybe that's a sketch. What character is Boyega, though? I know Mark Hamill and Carrie Fisher. What character is Boyega? Here, we'll do the, which one was the fat one? That one. That one's way fatter. Do the fat one last. Oh, gotcha. Okay. I'll do the auto last this time. R2-D2, Clouds Diffractor out of 25. Badass looking card. R2-D2. Another R2-D2. That looks like a Diffractor. Rare. I don't know. Anybody know the sets on these yet? A little different than baseball. That could be super rare or not so rare. That guy does not look so happy. He looks pretty pissed off. Pretty pissed off. Another guy that looks pretty pissed off. Eddie Mundy. This is awesome. Yaddle. Dear Lord. $20 for the R2-D2. Nice. Brenderlin. You have a gold Jango Fett. 10 out of 50. And your auto's out of 75. And it is... Admiral Akbar, Tim Rose. Is that worth anything? Big card or not such a big card? Tim Rose, Admiral Akbar. The friggin' frog? Is it a frog? Do you like a space frog? You love Akbar? Okay, good. Good. Alright, this thick pack. Maybe a sketch. Got a big fatty in the middle. Gotta be a sketch, dude. I believe those are case hits, if that's what it is. Fatty fatty for Star Wars. It's either a cut autograph or a sketch. Let's see what you got. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Loki Dird, out of 99. What the hell is that? Lock Dird, not Loki. General Grievous, that card... Okay, I definitely have not seen one that looks like that. That's gotta be a rare version. General Grievous. Definitely haven't seen one that looks like that. I've opened enough of it where I can tell that that's a rare one. Cool. General Grievous. Asa Ock. Captain Rex. That one kind of looks rare too, but I don't know. Panda Baba. Oh my god. Are those balls? Is that a Balchinian? I mean, what the hell, dude? It's the balls. You guys remember Men in Black, the Balchinian? What the hell, man? Panda Baba? Oh, Jesus Christ, he must be this guy's buddy. This guy definitely hangs out with the Balchinian. Congratulate him on this moment. Look at that creepy ass dude. Orin Frita. Darth Sidious, and here you go. Let's see what you got. It's either a cut or a sketch. I don't know if there's cuts in this. Bro, they're definitely balls. It's a Balchinian. But it kind of looks like he has an asshole on his chin. Big money, big money! Stormtrooper, isn't it? That's pretty badass. Stormtrooper sketch, let's see who it's by. One of a one! Oh, they actually stamped it 101 too this time, instead of just saying it's a 101. The Force is with you in this Star Wars sketch card. One of a kind piece, original art based on the Star Wars saga. Doesn't tell you the artist. The artist isn't on there either. Cool card. Have to imagine that's good money right there. It's a high quality sketch too. There's some pretty awful ones in this. That one's pretty cool. Well, not just in this. There's some pretty awful sketches just in general. Danielle, can you tweet that out for me? Maybe somebody on the Twitterverse will have an idea. You got it, bro. I'll catch it for some Halo tomorrow. I'll definitely shoot you an invite, man. If you haven't played 5 in a while, it'll definitely be a little bit of an adjustment. I don't know how much time you've put into 5. It's a totally different game. Generic Stormtrooper, $45 to $75. Depends on whoever that artist is, too. I'm surprised it doesn't tell you who the artist is. Who the hell is Finn? I don't know who Finn is. Finn Boyega? Oh, gotcha. Stacy's in bed. The border matters? Ah, that makes sense, Greg. Border determines the rarity? Yeah. Finn is Boyega. Touche, touche. Just what you wanted to do, right? People gotta get that big money, man. That big money. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this guy's calling it a day, calling it a night on 2015. Hope I see you guys all happy and healthy and safe. 2016. Down so we know how to ship to. Have a great night, everybody. I will see you guys next year. Jared, I'll catch you tomorrow online. There's Stacy. You guys can talk to her now. Have a great night, guys. Stay safe. Enjoy your New Year's, everybody. Later.